tonight with Montez Ford, Angelo Dawkins, and Bobby Lashley. Then across from them we see Damian Priest, Finn Balor, and Dominic Mysterio.
This match can very well come down to experience. And I'm not just talking about individual experience. I'm talking about the experience you have with your partner. Knowing how to be on the same page is going to be crucial.
Toe hold on the elbow on the back of the neck.
Doesn't get much better than that.
Oh, nice. Looking for an early pin. Raising the shoulder.
I thought he might have had him there, but it's early.
Wow, springboard attack.
Oh. Knowing how big all six of these men's egos can be, they might struggle to stay on the same page in this matchup, which is why the success of either team is most likely going to boil down to deferring to veteran experience.
He saw it coming, taking advantage.
For the simple kick out.
This is just brute power.
What a German suplex.
Just another insane display of power.
Oh man, what a nasty STO.
Swing
shot. Whip back into the ring.
Looking more than ready for a real fight.
Nice. Oh! Lashley caught by surprise.
Lashley avoids impact.
Big impact off the neck breaker.
Is it? What a sidewalk slam. Oh, strongest slam.
Cover. Just hot shot it to the outside.
Setting it up.
The control and a suplex.
There's a lot of hard ways to land, but that might be the hardest.
That kick will stop you in your tracks. Great counter. Oh. Dawkins' attack gets reversed.
Punch connects.
He must have had that scouted.
Ready to back with their own counter.
And Finn heads him off at the pass. Tag is made. And he's coming in hot. Lariat.
Dawkins, double underhook. We've seen this before.
Oh, driven down, twisting cutter.
Across the top rope. What a hot shot. Draped across the top rope.
Climbing forward. Looking for the victory. And he only stays down for a one count.
There is no quit in this man tonight.
Big Dawkins with a pop-up spine. Taker.
Sensing in the...
Well, this is surprising, Byron.
Yeah, I'm not really sure why he would run out right there.
Montez Ford with a strategically placed shot. DDT!
Fight. This match grinding him down a little. And he's able to reverse. He's tagging out.
To create some separation.
He should have created separation by never coming out here.
Jumping neckbreaker. Ouch. In off the tag. This could do it.
Wait. How can that be fair?
Come on, ref. Keep these guys in check.
Cross the top rope all the way to the floor. We're going to take a trip south of heaven. Priest ended this fight.
Oh, what a save. That should have been three. Into the corner now.
Oh, right across the solar plexus.
You can see it in these superstars' faces. They're in serious pain at the moment.
A lot of punishment has been dished out, but no one is thinking about quitting.
Now
grabs a hold of Priest,
driven down with an elevated flatliner.
There's some power behind that punch.
And he gets set back into the ring,
able to get there in time. Hoisted up.
Him in the drop zone.
Here it comes.
That can put Dawkins down for good.
Double axe handle. Oh, right to solar plexus.
STO.
Vicious right forearm.
What a counter.
Stops the count for his partner. And out of the ring he goes.
Oh, across the top rope.
This place is going insane.
The ground beneath my feet is shaking.
Dawkins' attack gets reversed.
Same answer for every move attempted.
Cannot believe what I'm seeing right now.
No one can.
Down on the windpipe. We might be close to the end.
This is getting hard to watch, guys. We might need to stop this one.
He went right into that turn.
Balor being disarmed.
Splash.
Dawkins could be looking to end this.
Oh! Look at this crowd. It's insanity in here. Bedlam.
Climbing up top. He's got big plans.
Huge win here in six-man tag team action. You put in the work and good things happen. That's a performance that everybody should hope to emulate.